总统先生重视发展对华关系，积极推动双边合作，我对此表示赞赏。你是我今年接待的首位非洲国家元首，相信你的访问将推动中塞关系再上新台阶，中塞友好源远流长。长期以来，双方 在彼此核心利益重大关切问题上相互支持，在经济社会发展领域高效合作，在世界和平和发展等议题上密切协调。中塞关系堪称中非团结合作的典范。I
deeply appreciate this opportunity to discuss issues of common interest to our two countries. Your Excellency, the People's Republic of China has always been a reliable partner of the Republic of Sierra Leone. We have enjoyed mutual trust and respect in our relationship for decades. Sierra Leone and China share a bond that transcends geographical distance. It is my firm conviction that this bilateral engagement will further add layers to the superstructure of the China-Sierra Leone friendship.